went from this to this. Oh no, not this. Keep watching.
Food for you. Too much sauce. I got too much sauce. Sauce.
Soon as to pull up when you.
Time to apply the mask.
On my hair. Apply it to the hair. Like you got mud in your hair.
Okay, so this is what I've done. I've separated the section. Not too big of a section, but enough so that you can easily detangle. Spray it with water. Next, I am applying the mask, making sure that it is spread evenly, and lightly brush with your fingers.
Mommy, the brush is so dirty.
It's not dirty, you just have K on it.
Old person.
You look like grandma. Oh, you look like grandma.
The rest can be on my face. I am a mask monster.
You're not a monster, you're a mask beauty.
A masked grandma.
You too. You're getting a facial out of this.
I like Auntie's facials.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's satisfying.
And she's a professional. Mom, you know, you guys know.
Mom, you should watch from her. Once you had a mask on before.
We're going to rinse it off camera.
This. I am wet. I am all wet.
This is her curls. Turn for you. This is the curls after. rinsing the clay out of her hair. Her hair feels soft. The curls are much more defined. And so now we're about to condition it using...
Mommy, they still have some of it.
We're gonna rinse it, it's okay. We're gonna use this for conditioner.
Moisture.
And texture. Oh, girl, your hair feels so soft.
I know. I feel it too.
Now we gotta roll. Did it go in?
Oh yeah, it did.
We're gonna go ahead and rinse the conditioner off her hair.
My head. I don't want to rinse anymore. There's too much laughing.
You were laughing a lot.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why. Why were you laughing so much?
It tickles.
Oh, okay.
And it feels weird.
As long as you're not crying. Look at the curls. Hey, girl. Hi. Hey, girl. Hi. Look at this. Look at that. Okay.
I am applying Eco Style Gel to her hair. I've sectioned it into small section, and I'm just combing it using my fingers, just like I did when I was putting the clay on her hair. She said that the brush was easier, so that's the reason why I'm using the brush instead of my fingers, but I do go back and forth.
Sorry. Why is Daddy yelling at the phone? Patients always talk so loud when they're on the phone. digits. I think we are done.
My first octopus fingers on your MIA for the first time.